just cheat hard again. Go hard, just doing my thing. They say I'm too explicit, too raw for the mic. But I know my ladies will appreciate this one, right? It's M.E.K. and Go Hard Up on the remix. This is how I hollered at this chick. Check it, yo. I wanna be the first thing to spring in your mind in the morning. The first man you're calling when times get boring. The only shoulder you rest on at night when you're yawning. The only soldier who can have you nice, wet and moaning. I wanna be the best you ever had. The best you ever had. The very first man that you ever give head. And the first to reach those uncharted regions. Unearth your vision and make it work. The first man to get beneath your skirt and make you squirt. Please forgive the manner in which I approach. But I couldn't help but admire your posture. If love is a game, you're the prey and I'm a poacher. Oh, I wonder if you can stay the night and see how hard I go. No, I'm not a plumber, but I can lay the pipe and make your waters flow. That's just how I roll. Go hard.
M.E.K., baby, you know, yo, listen, it's simple, not complicated at all, but I don't know how I can explain it though. I'm hoping what I don't say she already knows, that the words that I want ain't in an earthly realm. I'm feeling your style, the way you carry yourself. I'm loving your mind, you need to let you up. I'm going to slow down before I lose control. Get carried away and then scare you off. See, it's past lust, how I'm feeling the physical. Your body built, had me screaming for help. And it's dangerous, how I'm so far gone. I pull my heart out, but think you've heard it before. So the next time I see you, I say nothing at all. Just hold you real close, communicate with your soul. See, it's simple, not complicated at all. But the words that I want ain't in an earthly realm. Have begun to cripple me. I wanted to leave, get away from negativity. Let that inner me find that inner peace. And let victory be knowing what the problem is. I try to be oblivious to the fact that I'm weak. But my lack of self-belief was captured in how I speak. The thing they call swagger was a mask I'm underneath. Hiding my identity of what people might think. But that's where I got it twisted, oh me this and me that. I'm blessed and rather gifted and she helped me to see that. I insisted on concentrating on what I did lack. But she came through and helped me stay on track. Now I'm aiming a lot higher because of you, lady. My day's a lot brighter because of you, baby. And with you by my side, I keep stepping my game up. With you by my side, I keep moving forward.